Our welcoming address is presented by the salutatorian of the class of 1984, Melissa Kambach. Our next award is given by the Ronetto Corporation. The award is given to the student who has demonstrated the most personality and common sense, and the recipient of the award is Melissa Lewandowski. Presenter of this evening will be Mr. James Sheehan. These two awards are given every year in honor of a woman who was the ideal Byram teacher, Frances Hughes. They go to those students who probably did just that little extra, took that extra step further. They're called the Frances Hughes Perseverance Awards. The first one this year goes to Paul Langowski. Demonstrated outstanding achievement in the area of home economics. The recipient is Christine McClough. For outstanding achievement in the area of industrial arts, the recipient, Scott Czak. By the Lenape Valley Parents Band Booster Club to the outstanding band member. The winner is Michael Payne. Our next award is given by the Daughters of the American Revolution to the student who has demonstrated excellence in the field of American history. And the winner of this award is John Smisher. Our next award is the Charlene Martin Award, given to the student who has demonstrated outstanding art talent. Our recipient is April Johnson. Our next awards are again presented by the Byram Education Association to the two students that best exemplify the ideals of Byram schools, and again presenting Mr. Payne. Students chosen by the faculty as representing the ideals of the Byram student or the Byram school. And the winners this year are Patrick Fennell, area of science, our recipient, Diana Barber. For highest academic achievement in the discipline of social studies, our recipient, Melissa Campbell. For highest academic achievement in the area of mathematics, James Bartek. Academic achievement in the area of reading, Melissa Lewandowski.
Christopher Costanza.
Brenda Zilney. Ellen Beth Wolvich. Jennifer Ann Bowe. Kathleen Alice Meehan. Lisa Marie Askovich. Denise Tartell. Gina Pearson. Kim Louise Beers. Lisa Marie Brand. Jennifer Llewellyn Drake. Kim Louise Beers. Lisa Marie Brand. Jennifer Llewellyn Drake. Kristen Elaine Peterson. Guy Andrew Ambrosino. Scott William Cizak. Kevin William Danielson. Bruce Lewis Swistak. Sean Patrick Pierre. Brian J. Block. Christopher Andrew Ellicott. Christopher A. Friedel. Michael E. Kelsey. Michael Hero. Martin David Steiger. Lawrence Lilichowski. Jennifer Godley. Catherine M. Riley. Amy Lynn Sabatini. Melissa M. Mento. Denise Suzanne Scalita. Annika Christine Van Minden. Sherry Lynn Olilo. Mary K. Johnson. Honor student Michelle Ann Gestattenbauer. Honor student Lisa Jean St. John. Kathleen Porcelli. Honor student Patrick L. Fennell. Paul Angelsi. Michael Thomas Lindsay. Andrew D. Mock. Richard L. Riggs. James P. Collins, Jr. Francis Robert Quinn. Brian K. McCracken. Paul J. Kriak. Brian Piparski. Anita L. Billings. Karen Phelps. Linda Susan Rumpel. Dawn Marie Bell. Patricia Ann Lesson. Luann Marie Klaus. Tanya Betsy. Denise Goldberg. Jason Andrew Briggs. Christopher Allen Gibney. Kevin Pasco. Frank Ronald Phil Jr. Eric Lawrence Santana. Douglas Pearsall. Burke S. Hammonds. Harold James Roth. Brian Edward Pearson. John J. Butler. Honor student Stephen Gostin. Tara Elizabeth Murphy. Cindy Margaret Gondola. Sandra Renee Lee. Melissa Ann Lewandowski. Tracy Ann Matthews. Mary Christine Mann. Julie Ann Vera. Honor student, Melissa Ann Kambach.
Thank you. suggested I read some past speeches that other graduates had written. I discovered that most of them were centered around a theme from other generations of writers, and many had given their thoughts on the world at large. I do not wish to repeat this trend, because I feel that each generation is different from all that have gone before. I want to instead to share with you the class of 1984.